evening, ladies and gentlemen. Final to be Grovedale and Lara. We acknowledge the traditional custodians of the land we stay, the Wadawurrung people of the Kulin Nation, and recognise all Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islanders peoples' unique cultural and spiritual relationships to the land, waters and seas. We pay our respects to elders past, present and emerging. I'd like to congratulate the officiating umpires for today's game and wish them all the best. Introduce the participating coaches and captains, Grovedale, co-coaches Pat Feeding and Daniel Saliaris and Captain Oliver Becker. And Lara, coached by Jack Gibb, and with the captain Jackson Francesco Fulton. We wish both teams all the best for today's game, and I would ask you all to be upstanding if you're able for the playing of the national anthem.
Come on! Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Andrew Wilson, Regional General Manager of the Melbourne City Sporting Team. We've seen two fantastic lineups with Peter Barber and Asia make it to the grand final for this competition in 2024. First seat to Lara, our commiserations. It takes a lot to make a grand final. Hold your heads high, you should be extremely proud of what you achieved in 2024, and we look forward to seeing that bigger and better in 2025. Congratulations. You are Premiers for 2024, and this is a credit and a recognition for all the work that you've done in training and on match day, but so much more to your club committee members, your coaches, volunteers, and all your spectators here today who supported you throughout this season. It's a Premiership for all of you. Well done. Incredible groups of people. Firstly, to the Leopold Football Netball Club, thank you for their phenomenal hospitality in putting on another brilliant day of the NFL Finals. Further to that as well, the Under-18 Division 2 competition is proudly supported by Rookie Me, and we're joined today by Murray Bird, and thank you to you and your team for all that you do for players within the Murray region. And finally, our umpires. For so many of them, this is their grand final today, and we want to use this opportunity to pay our recognition to them for the phenomenal work they've done throughout this year. So thank you to our umpires. I'd now like to welcome to the stage Michelle Gertz, AFL Barman Commission Chair, to join us for the umpires' presentations. The umpires for this morning's goal umpires in Taylor Moore and Julie Ford. Boundary umpires in Ned Foley, Jack Groves, and our field umpires in Jay Hubby, Scott McLeod, and John Reese. We've witnessed like that this morning, there are a number of terrific performances, but the best on ground medal goes to one player, and that player is from Grovedale, number 15. Yeah!
Have a strong program, two premierships, you'll obviously celebrate and you should be extremely proud of this season, great football and all the families. For Lara, firstly Bendigo Bank, the Lara branch for sponsoring us, all the other club sponsors. There's a few people here that I just want to thank. Steve, Dan and Jimmy, assistants. Bill, our manager, our trainers, Justin, Ben, our runner, Casey Russell, Phil Postolov, Mason Bell, Cooper McCain, Aidan Dando and Cohen Rochow, members of the squad that didn't play today. Just a couple of things to finish off with before I let you guys come up here. 2 years ago, the journey started for us in the 18s. It's just starting for us, and I just look forward to seeing you boys come up and play GFL senior footy, for our boys to play senior football, and I think there's a friendly little rivalry with these two clubs. So, congratulations, enjoy the moment, and well done.
First of all, to AFL Marlin for putting on the show. It's awesome. You guys cop a lot of flack from a lot of people, but all you do is put on a showcase for young boys to play footy, and that's so important after coming through COVID, all that sort of stuff. Yeah, and young boys need to play footy, so it's just, yeah, thank you to you and all that sort of stuff. To the Lion Footy Club, we've got so much respect to you guys, to Jack and all the boys. Like, we've been chasing you guys on that ladder all year, and we just couldn't get this. And we played just 2 weeks ago, and we got better every that day, but I'll say the worst after that game, because I thought you were going to get us today. So just between the two clubs, there has been a really good banter during the year, and I've really enjoyed that. Like, it's healthy, it's nothing wrong with it. I just reckon it's great. It was good for footy, and everyone loves it. It's all good stuff. But yeah, that's about it. I'll hand you over to Pat to talk about our team. But yeah, just thanks to AFL Marlin, and thank you for our program.
To the sponsors, thank you very much to the sponsor of the league and our club. Also to our club, Spalmano, Whitey, Harmsey, all the lot for us throughout the years, thanks very much. All the great people that came to the packages and your views out there, which is fantastic for our club, and there's a good vibe around the place. I think Spalmano's doing something good there, so let's all just get around each other and enjoy that with us, come back to the club this Arvo, and have a couple of colours to celebrate. Volunteers, families, team managers, first aid, timekeepers, we're blessed. This age group with wonderful families and helpers have been since you've under nines, parents and stuff. So we're so lucky to have such wonderful families around our group. So thank you all. Better say my wife and daughter. Probably neglected you guys a little bit, maybe probably. So I'll see you tomorrow now. That'll be good. Stevie, our super runner, joined the club at the start of the year. I just love how much you just got involved, mate, and made it, just like I'm another coach.
So thank you. Yeah.
Another special one, the Chief, Narelle Saliaris. I'm not sure if anyone understands how much she does for us and how much she does for our club for a long period of time, and it's amazing. The amount of work, the amount of passion. I don't think you slept a wink this week, did you? But really special, so thank you for what you do for us. Okay, coach, Dan, end of the journey for us, mate. It's been amazing, mate. No one puts in more than this thing. You've let me show the whole year. We've been the 23, the 25, the 29, the 46 on the list. Tigers boys raced the cup last week and they did 4. That was fantastic. So really big. It's bigger than just us. We said that all year. We were one group. Two teams, one group. And the boys that ran out there today, you blokes did them proud. Those blokes you pushed out of the game, they couldn't, you all presented so well and everyone just did their job. But we started the year with a little bit of disappointment, and we said we made a bit of a pact that we wanted 2 cups, didn't we, eh? Today you guys delivered. Well done.
So to lead the presentation of the Premiership medals, from Rodale, number 1, Chase Cairns.
Yeah!